Namaskar. We'll see the arch bridges here. These arch bridges are being used from ancient time in the world. What is the benefit of such arch bridges? They are more graceful, pleasing in appearance, and suited for deep gorges within rocky sides. These bridges can be economically used up to the span of about 200 meters. There are two types of arch bridges. We will see the classification here. So the one is barrel type or field spandrel arches, and the second is rib type or open spandrel ribbed arches. So these are the two types. So here one question will be there, what is this spandrel, new word? This new word spandrel, actually there is a arch shown here. So this is the arch, and this is a frame structure. So frame structure is supported on the arch. You can see a triangular portion between the frame structure, rectangular frame structure, and the arch. So this is triangular portion. This triangular portion is called as a spandrel. So this spandrel actually can be filled or it can be open spandrel. So that is the only classification, that this spandrel will be like this with columns, that will be open spandrel, or it can be filled with some material. So these are the two types. We can understand the two types very well by looking at a GIF. So this is a solid spandrel arch. Now this is open spandrel arch. Solid spandrel arch. Open spandrel arch. Roadway is supported by system of floor beams and columns. Roadway is supported on field contained by solid spandrel walls. So these are the two types shown here in a GIF. So this is a field spandrel arch bridge. Earth filling is shown here. The deck is generally supported on earth filling placed on the arch slab and retained by the spandrel walls. So there is a spandrel wall, and the filling is also shown here. This is actually a photograph of a barrel type or field spandrel arch bridge. So this is another example or another type, that is rib type or open spandrel ribbed arch. This is actually a constructed bridge. This looks very nice. This is a cross section. So which type of arches are being used here for this bridge? So there can be three types: 3-inch arch, 2-inch arch, or fixed arch. We'll see 3-inch arch. So 3-inch arch is shown here. So in this 3-inch arch you will see one hinge at the crown, two hinges at the springing. So this is springing portion, and this is the crown portion. So when we go for 3-inch arches, we go for 3-inch arches when there is a yielding type of foundation, then only we go for 3-inch arches. This is now you can see here 2-inch arch. So here 2-inch arch, the abutments, these are the actually abutments. At the abutments, the hinges are provided. At the springing, hinges are provided. This consists of hinges placed at the abutments. In this case, only reactions are transmitted to the supports, there being no bending moment in the arch at the springing. So this is 2-inch arch. Now this is fixed arch. This form is most commonly employed for good unyielding foundation. So foundation should be unyielding. Then we go for fixed arch. Now this is a bowstring girder bridge. This is one type of superstructure. You can see the bow and string. So what is this bow and string? So this is actually a bow and this is called string. So in our case, the tie members, that this is actually tie member. So this is a tie member, this tie member and the bow, this is a bow. So here also you in the diagram you can see the bow shown here and the tie members here. So this is the main structure, and the rocker bearing is shown here, rocker bearing and a rocker and roller bearing here. So these bearing, you know, rocker bearing and rocker and roller bearing. So this bowstring arch bridges are constructed where headroom required is more. We want some headroom, so structure should be above that. For that we go for bowstring girder bridges. In this type, the horizontal thrust is resisted by horizontal ties and the vertical reaction by supports. This is actually structural thing about this bowstring girder bridge. So this is a cross section of this bowstring girder bridge. Thank you very much for viewing. Thank you.